This is the movie on how I became a keyboard and mouse god in under a week. I woke up a week ago and decided I was going to try keyboard and mouse, and my results are honestly astonishing. Literally the first day, I was cracked out of my mind. My god! Oh, darn, bro. He has a... Take this out of range. So, as you could see, there was a lot of time that I needed to lock in. And honestly, I started immediately right after that game I lost.
Day one.
I started out this day doing great. As you could see, my building was perfect, and I was doing speed realistics 1v1s with my brother. And honestly, I think I'm nearly pro now. It is going great. You feel good? You feel good? Because you're phasing? Although I was really bad as I played for the hours, I could realize I was getting better. I started hitting more shots, and not only that, my playmaking was a little bit smarter.
Dude, no way you just ran that far. I'm chasing you.
Oh my god, the jump with the flick. Oh, I won! Let's go! I realized that my aim was pretty bad, so I decided I was doing Click's aim training for 1 hour every single day. And I was absolutely terrible at editing, so before I hopped into any public matches, I decided I was going to practice some of my amazing edits. I'm extremely bad, but then I remembered. In order to chug the jug, you must get the drug to chug. Oh my... Dude, I just started keyboard and mouse today, and I'm literally better, bro. I'm better. I'm sorry. So this is my third kill on keyboard and mouse, and honestly, I didn't get the other two because I forgot to clip them. But either way, this was feeling great for a first game. And then eventually, I found this bot, and he got absolutely smashed on. You got shredded, bro. And then smashed again. And then eventually, it got down to top four, and I'm just going to roll the clip. Oh my god, bro, I could have won the fight.
Day two.
Motorcycle?
While doing a really?
Oh my god, yes.
Right here.
Chase the car. Oh my, Elijah, get off the bike! So let's just say I started off this day with some aim training and constantly getting my aim to look great. And I played some public box fights that I was absolutely dominating in. Oh my, get dogged on. I'm literally better, keyboard and mouse second day. My confidence was very high, but my patience were at an all time low.
Oh my God, he's killing the boss, bro. He's killing him, I gotta get him.
Oh my god, I'm literally better. I'm better, bro. I'm just better, bro. I'm literally him.
Don't mind me just getting rid of this, tiger over here. Whatever the hell this is. Wait, what? Oh my.
Fucking dogged on. Ugh, bro, why was that stressful, bro? I'm literally playing zero pill. Why is this stressful?
Bro, I'm calling it. I guarantee somebody's hiding in this bush. Please, bush camper, do not kill me. Do not kill me, please.
Bro, please don't kill me, bro, please. Oh my. Oh my. No way. No. I just died to a bush camper.
Day three.
So back to what I was saying.
Finally, I was playing really good, but was it good enough? Elijah, stop going for the pickaxe!
GG's. Bro, that's my first PC win. Let's go.
Now let me stop you right here. I know what you're thinking. Oh yeah, they just carried you when you got no kills. No, I will show you the replay because I know you're thinking that. Thank you.
Day 4.
I started off this day doing 1v1s, and I found that this is actually the best way to get better on keyboard and mouse. For beginners, it actually allows you to practice your mechanics, and it also lets you fight against real players so that once you're in game, you'll be better. It's like everything just started to click right here, and all my mechanics started to actually come through and work.
Let's go. Dude, deadass, stop being sweaty, bro.
Please. What I didn't realize is this all relies on you completely having a full warm-up stage to where you can actually set yourself up for success. Honestly, this entire day was spent practicing my aim and also practicing how to build better and honestly just learning the simple mechanics you need to know when playing keyboard and mouse. I'm not a pro, but I can tell you pretty much that I've made so much improvement these past 4 days. It's actually crazy. And finally, last but not least.
Day 5.
Oh my god, bro! I'm lagging! I'm literally lagging! I may be mad, but I'll never give up. Wait, bro, is this guy stuck? No way, I just missed my shot, bro. This fool's stuck, bro. I actually kind of feel bad. I'm sorry, bro. I'm sorry. How did this motherfucker get stuck here, bro? He's like dancing. Oh my god! Oh my! Yo! I was now at 7 kills and I knew I was having a good game, so I kinda wanted to play it safe and guarantee I could hopefully get the dub this game. But not everything goes as planned. After rotating, I heard a bunch of guys. Let's go. Oh my god. Let's go. Bro, I'm literally cracked. I'm literally cracked. I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. What am I getting? I'm done. I'm cracked. Bro. Now, was my reaction here a little overwhelming? Yes, I just watched everything work. It was my mechanics all kicking in. But what I want you to understand is go try keyboard and mouse if you haven't. I'm telling you, the feeling is really rewarding once you start seeing all of your mechanics come together.
Okay, dog, real question, bro. Straight up. What? How well have I done in like a week, bro? Like honest reaction. Like, bro. How's the weekly status going?
Better than I expected. I thought you were gonna be still crap.
Yo. That's cool and all, bro, but what the fuck? Yo, why?